Hey everyone, welcome back to Exposé. This is our second episode of 2015, and we hit the ground running this year. Well, technically not running as much as flying, like in a plane, unless you're Wonder Woman, and then it just looks super weird. Like those people who have Bluetooth headsets, it looks like they're talking to themselves. I have way too much time. Anyway, like Andre said last week, some of our crew is currently in London working on a super secret project. So this week, it's the Kristen Show. Do this. New Masters of Illusion episodes will be hitting the CW tonight, and they're re-airing the season one episodes of Penn & Teller Fool Us, so there's all sorts of magic for you to watch on the CW before Wizard Wars starts, and then you gotta watch Wizard Wars on Sci-Fi January 29th. Neil Patrick Harris made an appearance on American Horror Story Freak Show this past week, and he played, no surprises really, an unsavory magician. OLN Canada premiered a sneak peek of Zach Mirza's new show, Illusions of Grandeur, set to hit their network, OLN Canada, in spring 2015. It's the spring of this year. This spring. Just spring. You can watch the teaser trailer now in our media section. What up? Joshua Jay was featured in a New York Times article last month talking about his start in magic as well as his magical artifact collection. I feel like this is necessary. There's also a short video of Joshua talking about his journey in magic, as well as him performing Wayne Houchin's trick, French Kiss, on the streets of New York City. Plus, he's wearing this super sweet blazer. Whatever. This past Monday, we posted our annual wrap-up of our top 10 tricks on the wire in 2014. Over 125 new effects were released last year, some incredible magic and cardistry that you don't want to miss. Check it out now in the news section at theory11.com, and congratulations to the brilliant creators who made the top 10. Well, congratulations to everyone, really, because that's kind of baller that you just put out an effect. Just saying. Now, our holiday contest has officially ended. Yesterday, someone won our GoPro camera, so that means that this year's contest is done. It's done-ski. Over. Through. I don't know very many synonyms for done, apparently. You guys spun the wheel 115,000 times. That's a real figure, guys. That's a legit number. And lots of you took home really amazing prizes. Thank you guys so much for participating and for all your support. This week on Instagram, we posted new teasers showcasing upcoming projects this month, one of which is Counterfeit, the other's a little something called Contraband. So stay tuned for Exposé next week for an inside look at both, and go to Instagram and follow us at Theory11 for the scoop on those. Well, now I want ice cream. Our comment contest last week was all about New Year's, specifically your New Year's resolutions. We got hundreds of submissions and picked one winner at random. And the winner is SupersNova14. SupersNova. Love it. Space. Congratulations. Contact our support team to claim your prize. Now for this week's comic contest, we want to know what was your favorite trick on the wire in 2014. You can look through our top 10 list, but make sure to post in the comments what your favorite effect was, either magic or cardistry, that was released on the wire in 2014. That's all for me this week, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you next Friday. It's really unhealthy how happy confetti makes me.